The Eglinton Crosstown Light Rail Transit Project is an enormous undertaking. It will bring significant benefits to Toronto. The Eglinton Crosstown is a 19-kilometer light rail transit line that will run along Eglinton Avenue through the heart of Toronto, with a 10-kilometer underground tunnel in its central section. Construction of the Crosstown is well underway, and when it's complete, the line will connect Mount Dennis in the west to Kennedy Station in the east and will be up to 60% faster than the bus service today. Across the 19 kilometers, the Crosstown will provide 15 underground stations and 10 surface stops at major intersections and will provide fast, reliable, and convenient service. We would like to thank the communities along Eglinton for their patience and their understanding as we work to build the Crosstown. It will be worth the wait.